Hello everybody, Stuart here from Stuba Gaming, playing Deep Rock again. This is going to be an episode where I don't talk too much, so most of the gameplay is going to be without me talking, simply because the major hilarity of this particular mission is the voice lines of the characters. Now, this is showing you some of the modifiers, so two mission modifiers on this. One is a buff and one is a negative. So the buff is called Rich Atmosphere, and you will see when these game audio kicks in exactly what that does as a kind of funny effect. The main effect, of course, is it makes you run faster and jump further, because it's giving you a boost, basically. The other effect is Mactra, I think they're called. So it's a Mactra plague. Basically means there's a hell of a lot of flyers. But this is playing with my engineer, trying to get him up so he can be promoted. I will do a video on more of the game mechanics, because there's a lot behind this game that you don't see when you first play it. But anyway, enough of that. Let's get into the gameplay and show you what these modifiers do.
Cursite analyzer booting up. Volatile cursite deposits in the area are infecting the local wildlife. Get as many samples as you can from the infected beasties. We need to get to the bottom of this.
Kill!
Diffuser is active.
Positioned. Launching now.
Leave no dwarf behind.
Yeah.
Here I come.
Come on, guys. Rock and stone.
Platform. So long, suckers! Super speed!
Secured. This will look good on your performance review.
One platform ready to be ordered and resupplied.
Supply pod launched. Better stand back. Stand back, supply pod inbound.
taking a deposit.
Secondary objective completed. Now finish the job.
Thank you.
done, team. Immediate Dreadnought threat eliminated. Activate the transponder on the mule. We'll send in an extraction pod to pick you up.
Now we can stand before us!
Rock solid!
Rock and stone forever!
Supplies are on the way.
Resupply arrived! Go restock!
Back in supply! Taken!
Ready to kill some more crates.
Yeah.
Lightning.
Drop pods on the way. Hang in there.
Lock and loaded.
Drop pod arrived. Mule is returning to LZ. Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes. Starting in T-minus 4 minutes.
Reloading.
Come on, guys. Rock and stone.
Rock on. Rock and stone in the heart.
The mule has...
And there we go, guys. As you can see, high-pitched voices, really fast running, and just absolute chaos in shoes. But to be honest, just the general gameplay and everything else of this game is absolutely on point, and I've not seen any bugs apart from the ones you're supposed to kill, of course. So there we go. See you in the next one. Well, guys, thank you very much for watching. Hope you've enjoyed the video. If you have, please make sure you do click the like button. Subscribe if you are new to the channel or if you haven't done so already. Share the video with all of your friends, and please do leave a comment down below and let me know what you thought of the video and anything else you'd like to see in the future. If you want to support me more, please follow the link to the Patreon page. It's displayed on screen, and I look forward to seeing you for my next video very soon. You all take care. Bye for now.